Oh, hi there. Welcome to another, where in the world is Woody? Well, we're not fishing today. We're out at Bigelow. And this is a pheasant release site sponsored by ACA. There's barbed wire all over the place, put years and years ago. It's under the grass, it's in the trees. And the Red Deer Fish and Game has got a proposal that we tear it all out. Save the dogs, save the guys from tripping. Right now, it's about August the 9th. We're out here marking it all, and September 10th, we're going to come out here with some quads and some cutters. We're going to roll it all up and take it away. A lot of guys have had dogs out here that got cut. Guys are tripping and falling with expensive shotguns. It's a trip hazard, health hazard. Red Deer Fishing Game volunteers are going to clean it all up. So here's one of our volunteers. We've been marking fence this evening, Norm Boda. And we met the guys from Alberta Parks here, and they've been quite helpful. They're going to see if they can't get a couple of guys out to give us a hand. So we've got more tape to put out, more barbed wire to find, so we'll get back to you. Remember us? Come on now. So here's another. We're finishing off Where in the World is Woody? You know, a week and a half ago we came out here and marked everything. We marked all the barbed wire. We're picking it all up with a lot of help. We had a donation from ACA that helping pay for the gas and the tools and all the gloves that we're wrecking. And we got some help here from this gentleman, Alberta Parks, and his name is?
Charles.
Charles! You're supposed to talk louder, Charles.
Charles Lijak.
Charles is out here giving us a hand as well. And we got three quarters of it done already. Thanks to guys like Norm Boda here from the Red Deer Fish and Game. He organized the whole thing to help us, the old guys, from tripping on the barbed wire and the dogs. So, got to give Norbert a thank you. He got a whole bunch of volunteers out here. Most of them are out in the bush right now picking up more barbed wire. But look what we got so far. So, later on, we'll see if we can't fill this up. We'll get back to you. So, here's part of the crew. The rest of the gang is way over the hill doing other things. Yeah. So they're picking up wire already. If you look way over here, we got one fellow over here, and he's picking up all the rolls of wire. See if we can find him out there. Oh, there he is. Oh! There he is picking up the wire. Anyway, we get back to here. You can see just how tough this is. Look at them pulling and torquing away there.
Okay.
Well, here we are again. There's some more workers out here in the field doing their thing. Who are we talking to now?
I'm Lucy Ann Henry. I'm from a little village called Clive, Alberta, and just coming out to help because I felt like it.
And did you bring somebody with you?
I did. I brought my boyfriend, Archer Peters, and we're both college students at Red Deer College. I'm in my second year of sociology and psychology, and he's doing his first year of his combined degree in education in French.
And French. Well, that's great. Here we got a couple of guys on the other side trying to get around the pond, but things are working. And right here, some of it is buried, so we're going to give it a pull here. He's making it quite a knot there. More and more. Sure is a good thing there are volunteers from the Red Deer Fishing Game helping one parks guy. Look at him go. And that is so full of barbed wire. Oh, and Fish and Wildlife is there too.
Good job.
Hope two more pieces. So here we are again. We're still rolling up wire. We're just about done for today, I think. We got a couple of guys from Red Deer helping us out. Who is it now? Tell them who you are.
Scott Rogers.
Stephen Donovan.
From Red Deer.
Oh, good for you.
Both Red Deer as well.
And these guys actually brought their quads along to wear them out a little bit on what we're doing, but it's for a good cause. Don't forget, ACA spent a lot of money, about $4,000 to pay for all the tools, gas and everything. We're really grateful to them, and I'm grateful to the Red Deer Fishing Game for supplying somewhere between 15 and 20 helpers. So sounds good. So you came out here to give us a hand as well with the Red Deer Fishing Game with cleaning up all the barbed wire, and you thought you'd come out and give us a hand.
Well,
Well, this is Bigelow Reservoir Provincial Recreation Area. We own a small portion of this land here, administered through Alberta Parks, so it's a benefit to us as well as you folks and the Alberta Conservation Office or Conservation Association. So it's a good time to get out of the office.
Oh, good. Well, I thank you and your guys for coming out and giving us a hand.
Perfect.
And it looks like we're all done. So right now, we got something cooking on here. Ricardo, tell us why you're here.
Hi, my name's Ricardo. I'm the president of Lube Stop Systems, Inc. We're also members of the Red Deer Fishing Game Association here in Red Deer. We, as an organization, worked out today to capture all the discarded barbed wires and refuse that's in the habitat land here at the Bigelow Dam. And if you look around, you can see there's a substantial amount of volunteers. Our company sponsored the lunch to help these young people and find people to come and help us with getting rid of all that discarded material so our dogs and people and the environment is better. So it's been a fun day. I'm just burning some burgers here for the team, and we're enjoying it and having a good time.
Well, that's perfect. Well, thanks a lot for coming along.
Thanks a lot.
There you go.
Okay. So, hello, my name is Doug Wood from the Red Deer Fishing Game.
Hi, good to meet you.
And why did you come out here to give us a hand with all this barbed wire that the dogs are getting cut on and the old men are tripping on? Why did you decide to come?
Well, I work for the Alberta Conservation Association out of Rocky Mountain House. This site is in our central region, and we manage it on behalf of the government of Alberta. It's great that you guys got funding to clean up the wire, and I just thought I'd come and meet you and visit. Thank you.
Good. Well, actually, we're all done. There is a big truck coming around the corner, and it's absolutely full. We're going to get a picture of that. Thanks for coming, and with all these volunteers from Red Deer Fishing Game, Fish and Wildlife guys, and the guys from ACA, great group. Thank you very much.
Thank you.